In other news, in the morning of February 3rd, Kantar City's National Assembly delegation at the head of Deputy Chief of Kantar City's National Assembly delegation Nguyễn Thanh Xuân came to visit and offer their wishes to former Politburo members and former members of the Party Central Executive Board. The group visited former Politburo member, former chief of the Central Organizing Board Lê Phước Hậu, former Party Central Executive Board, cam former secretary of Kantar City Party Committee Lê Nam Giới, former Party Central Executive Board, former secretary of Kantar City Party Committee, cam former deputy chief of the Central Inspection Committee. At designated places, group members offered health regards while informing the city's socio-economic developments again last year. These achievements had contributions and important opinions shared by the veteran revolutionaries.
Member of Party Central Executive Committee, cum Party Secretary of Kantar City Lê Quang Mạnh, has just received a delegation of the city's Vietnam Buddhism Management Board offering their wishes at Kantar City Party Committee. On behalf of the delegation, Vice President of the Central Buddhism Management Council, President of Kantar Vietnam Buddhism Management Board, Chief Academician of Khmer Theravada Buddhism Institute, Superior Mon Dao Nhu, expressed the faith and wished the city leaders a new year full of happiness and the city with more development, while determined that the city's Vietnam Buddhism Management Board, which is a member of the city's Vietnam Fatherland Front, will promote its role with activities that ensure social welfare and order.